Well, here we are. We're trying
where we're going.
We're trying our hand at some crazy redneck fishing. We're in a 20-foot inflatable yacht, and I mean yacht. Yamaha 99 in the back. We're doing 5.6 mile an hour right now. We got about a 1 to 2 foot wave, and we're trying to head out to the fishing grounds to see if we can't muster up some crazy stuff. So stick with us.
Where did you put your watch? Hopefully in the house?
Look at this thing, you guys. We caught a fish. We're trolling this.
We're at on the beach where we just launched.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, guys, we hooked up Dania Beach. Running the next wrap in the dinghy, boys. We got something on. We're not sure what it is.
Yeah, just keep that thing aimed to the back.
Get hooked on to here too.
We gotta hurry up, get it in, cause the boat is leaking.
Yes, we do have a fire melt. I ain't gonna lie, boy. My arm's feeling this. It's coming up the surface, or it was. I'm glad I got some decent gear.
Oh, so yeah. You know, fire troll is the way to go.
Ugly sticks getting it done.
Yeah.
As soon as you're done, though, we have to put some air.
Okay. We're gonna not swear on camera, okay, guys? It's heavy, man. It is. It's a heavy fish. Dude, we hooked up in Dania, dude. We haven't been out here for what, 45 minutes yet?
Yeah, if this is dinner, we should turn right around.
There it is, I seen a flash. Yup. Yup.
It's big, whatever the hell it is.
Looks like a jack.
A king, I think.
Oh,
it's a mackerel.
Nice call, buddy.
It's a mackerel, it's a king.
Look at that. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, look at
get
that.
Get that thing in the
unless
boat.
It's barracuda.
Oh, it's a barracuda.
Oh yeah, for sure. Who's gonna get that thing on the hook?
I don't know. Mackerel look a lot like that too.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of those things.
He could come just sky. No, I think it's a king, guys.
Yeah, I think it is too. It doesn't. If it's got.